Hello, clogging friends. Merry Christmas. My name's Sarah, and I have an easy intermediate Christmas dance for you today. It's to a song called Sleigh Ride by Andy Williams. There's a lot of different versions of this song. This particular version is on the Andy Williams Green Christmas album. The album is called Merry Christmas, and it's green on the front, if that helps you find the song. Because I think Andy Williams himself actually has a couple different versions of this song. So this is the one from the Merry Christmas album. It is 2 minutes, 8 seconds long, if that helps you identify which one it is. So, easy intermediate. And we've got, let's see, 3 sections to learn. I'll teach it section by section, and then we'll dance the whole thing together at the end. I have it just a tiny bit slowed down right now. It's not a very fast song. So we're going to start with a brush over, double step, brush up, and a basic. It's a forward and back, but we're just kind of going at an angle across, double step, brush across, double step, rock step. After this, we're going to do a 4-count round out, double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. And a Joey, double step, back, side, side, back, side, side. And your right foot's free for a pivot basic to face the back. Step forward with a step, turn, step, and a right foot basic when you get to the back. So let's face the front and try all 4 of those steps together. Brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic. 5, 6, brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic, and let's repeat it to the back. So we've got a brush over, round out, Joey, and pivot basic, facing the back. 5, 6, brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic. All right, let's try the A section with the music. We're gonna wait 16 and then we dance. Five, six, brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic, brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic. Okay, section B. So remember, you can rewind if you want to do section A again. Feel free to do that. I'm going to go ahead to section B. We've got section B only happens one time. We're going to do a Kanga moving forward. Double step, slide, rock step, slide, rock step. So that's the first half of the kangaroo. It's just the 4 counts of the Kanga and then a triple. So let's do that Kanga again. 5, 6, Kanga, go, double step, slide, rock step, slide, rock step, triple. 2 brushes. And then a brush and turn halfway left to face the back. Double step, brush up, and a basic. Let's face the front, and that is section B. We're going to repeat, but let's do the first time through. Let me count the Kanga for you before we dance the whole thing. So our Kanga is, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, leaving your right foot free. So let's dance section B. 5, 6, Kanga, go. Triple. 2 brushes. Brush and turn to the back. Facing the back, we're going to repeat. Let's do that Kanga facing the back. 5, 6, Kanga, go. Triple. 2 brushes. Brush and turn to the front. Let's go ahead and try section B with the music.
Let's go. Come on, it's lovely, wonderful, a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely, wonderful, a sleigh ride together with
five,
you.
5, 6, Kanga.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy
up. Triple.
So,
two brushes.
We're right.
Brush and turn. Extension on the music right there. We're going to add two basics. So far we've done A, B was the Kanga section. We danced through the A again, and then we're going to add two basics at the end of that A section. Let's dance A, B, A, two basics, and then there's one more section to learn. Let's go from the top. Five, six, brush
just
over,
single,
round out, Joey, pivot basic, brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic, Kanga, triple, two brushes, brush and turn. So that was that extra two basics right there. The last section to learn is section C. We have a rooster run going to the left. Double step, rock side, rock front, rock back, rock front. Let's do rooster run again. 5, 6, rooster run, double step, side, back, side, front, and a slur vine moving to the left. Double step, slur step, and a basic. We're going to reverse the rooster run and the slur vine going to the right. Let's do them together to the left first. Rooster run and slur vine. 5, 6, rooster run, slur vine. And now to the right, rooster run, we have double step, side, back, side, front, and then a right foot slur vine. Let's do the right side. 5, 6, rooster run, slur vine. The last thing to learn is a heel toe vine. We have double step, heel in front, double step, tap behind, double step, heel in front, and a basic. Let's get that whole thing with the count. 5, 6, heel toe vine, and a 1 and 2, and a 3 and 4, and a 5 and 6, and a 7 and 8. And then we're going to go to the right. So double step, hit your heel and step, double step, hit your tap and step, double step, hit your heel and step, and a basic. Let's do that right side. 5, 6, heel toe vine, and a 1 and 2, and a 3 and 4, and a 5 and 6, and a 7 and 8. Let's dance that whole C section, and then I'll put the music on. 5, 6, rooster run, slur vine, rooster run, slur vine, heel toe vine, heel toe vine, right? repeat the C section again, just like that, two times in a row. We then go back to the A section with the brush over, and that is it. There's a little bit of ending where we do some more Joey's and some more pivot basics from the A section. Let me show you that before we get the music on. The A section, remember, was brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic, brush over, round out, Joey, pivot basic. Right here, we're going to do another Joey, pivot basic, another Joey, pivot basic, and that's the end. So I just wanted to show you that ending before we dance the C section with music, because it's nothing new, it's just a little bit more repetition of the A steps. So let's go and do the rooster run and slur vine, repeated, heel toe vine, the C section two times. And then I'll let the music go through to the end.
At the home of fun, we ran the four sleigh ride again with you.
5, 6, rooster run. So we were at kind of between 90 and 95. So I'm going to go, we were at 95 for the beginning, and then I slowed it down to 90 when we got to the Kanga. So let's dance the whole thing at 95, and then we'll dance the whole thing at 100. So this is 95% speed, sleigh ride.
Heel toe vine.
To the right. Pivot basic. Joey. Pivot basic. Joey. Pivot basic. Okay. At one point in there, I said brush over vine. No vine, just brush over and then round out. My feet did the right thing. Let's dance at full speed. That was 95. Here's 100%. Here we go. 5, 6. Brush just over. Round out. Joey. Pivot basic. Brush over. Round out. Joey. Pivot basic. Tanga. Triple. Two brushes. Brush and turn. Tanga. Triple. Two brushes. Brush and turn. Brush over. Round out. Joey. Pivot basic. Brush over. Round out. Joey. Pivot basic. Two basics. Rooster run. Floor vine. Rooster run. Floor vine. Heel toe vine.
Songs we love to sing without a sing.
Heel toe vine, right?
At the fireplace while we watch the chestnut fall.
Rooster run.
There's a happy
floor vine. Rooster run.
When the tires are on.
Floor vine. Heel toe vine.
Moving like a picture print by Korea.
Heel toe vine, right?
These
brush over. Round out. Joey. Pivot basic. Brush over. Round out. Joey. Pivot basic. Joey. Pivot basic. Joey. Pivot basic. All right. That was Sleigh Ride. Choreography by me. Music by Andy Williams. And once again, it's on the green Merry Christmas album if you're looking for the song. All right, let me know if you have any questions and I'd be happy to help. Thanks.